lockdown. Today I'll be doing a funny little thing called Steep Steps. Whoa. I have done everything and I wanna try to do everything again. So I'm starting from zero. Of course, I won't be able to do all the quests again. I've completed everything like that. I just need to get back to the top. I now know how to do everything, so this should not last as long as it took me the first time around. Just standing there, and people are saying weird things in the chat, and I am not sure if I should turn the chat off. You know, the thing that the Minecraft person says when there's a blue sheep, or maybe it's the other way, when there's a red sheep. I'll just do it like this. Oh shit. I forgot about the part I don't like. I'm gonna have to go past that one as well. I know how to do it, but I hate it. It's not this part, it's like at 500. At 500, I'll know when. I'll let you know, you, the viewer who's not viewing the video, I'll let you know. What the fuck? What am I doing? I'm stupid. I don't have a webcam on this time. And that's because I'm not streaming. I've decided I will only do webcam when streaming. Because that helps a little. I'm trying to convey stuff. But it's not like, I just decided not to. I like how without the webcam, you can see stuff like the chat. No matter how weird it can be, you can also see like this dude right here. Oh, thanks, man. Oh, wow, no thanks, man. Thank you. of an asshole. He just decided to knock my ladder. To what benefit? He's still stuck here. Stuff out of the way. What's this dude? What's this doing, dude, here? He just knocked me over. Slur. We got some racists in the chat. And also, I have no context on the 5-year-old girl thing, so. I'm not going to say anything's confirmed or denied with that. I hate on 500. It's not even like hard or anything, it's just if you mess up, you have to restart all over and over again. Like, you could mess up so little as to lose your ladder. Like that. Except there's ground there, and if you fall down, you have to restart. Level 700, right before level 800, it's like as at the end. That's the one with the lava. It's kind of easy. That's because you won't lose your ladder. So you can just retry so long as you live. What am I doing? I should probably be doing the same strategy as the one used on the thing. It's 69, it's 69, whoa, there's a person over there. And if you go to like level 200, you can get it. You can get his ladder. Just do that. actually, I think no part in the game is as hard as level 200. Level 200. I'm so stupid. My ass just said 200. You hear that? What I meant was 500. Because that's like permadeath as soon as you get to 500. You gotta restart. Like, you lose your ladder and you're dead. Not one part I'm thinking. What am I thinking? I'm so stupid. No, that's not good. If anyone in this server has the push tool and is using it to push people. Because that happened the first time. The reason I took so long on 700 was because someone had a push tool and kept on using it. Eventually, they started pushing a bunch of other people on lower levels. It's this way. There's an elf in that house. But you can only get Santa's quest on level 500. That's not ice, it looks different. It's not ice. See? Wait a minute. I guess this is my quest to 200 then? Laggy as hell. Oh, goodbye. Zezer. Funny thing is, like, after 200 or 300, you never see those again. Like, even in the last parts of... What am I doing? Even in the last parts of, like, 800 to get to 900, you need... To get to 900, you need to do a few little ladder things that are kind of like that, but never happens. You just do some little glitchy thing. Zaza. Do they need help? Dead. Bye. Omelette Dufouria. Let's see, where's Dufouria? Where's Hoodlum? Oh. Hoodlums, yeah, okay, so that's the person who I was with, yep. They're like, OM. As if saying, Mom. I might just record the entire journey, honestly. And then, every video after, I'm gonna be doing like an update. Oh, update! Getting to 1,000. Getting to 1,010. I mean 1,100. Because you can probably get to 1,000 as soon as it's like out. Because as soon as you get to 1,000, you can just take the ladder, go on any decoration you want, and you're on 1,010. I think the 200 one is actually the longest one, because like you gotta go down and then up. Only our 15s are able to do. You will be missed. Like, if I go back slightly, I can do what the R15s do by sitting. I thought Roblox was gonna get rid of R6. Oops. Huh. That is a nice thing that they used only once. A nice idea. There's a house there, but it's got nothing in fortune, so. think I saw a cheater in one server. They were, like, able to do whatever. Oh, I'm dead. Anyway, what they were able to do, they, without taking out a ladder, were just able to mount on top of things. They didn't do anything to harm other people, it seems, so that's good. Yeah, what I mean by this seems like the longest one. Yeah, this just goes down before going up. I swear 300 doesn't do it either. I don't know what happened with that. Goodbye, ladder. Hello, my ladder. Goodbye, me. I'm probably just gonna have some sort of, like, highly edited version of this. I'm gonna be voicing over. And then, this bastard, he betrayed me. At, like, the start when some dude just, like, took a ladder from right out in front of me. I spent a lot of time on 600 meters. That was lucky of me. Anyway, that was when, that was like right at the start, there was an ice platform and I couldn't get anything to work. That's when I learned the trick to just go up into the ladder. These really get stuck on the fake studs a lot, huh? Certainly a new addition. I've never had trouble with that before. Goodbye, me again. Maybe a better ladder would work. By better, a ladder that sucks. I don't like how it looks, but might as well just use it. I'm gonna get back. I hate the mushroom one the most, though. Like, how couldn't you hate the mushroom? The normal ladder looks good, the obsidian ladder looks good, this looks bad, the holiday ladder looks bad, and then the mushroom one looks like a fucking, like, fake, cupcake-ass shit. You know what I mean? Like, I'll show you the mushroom one. So this is obsidian. That's obsidian. It looks cool. And it glows, huh? It's cool. It's like Minecraft with a little nether portal. Then shroom. I'll do holiday first. See, that looks okay, it looks decent. I hate it. I'll go back to Molten. Those are all quest things. I spent no Robux on this game. Looks like there's another person on Zero. Their name is Jamal. Mr. Bruh 48 offline. Okay, I think I gotta be, like, away from walls. Walls catapulted out. We got that rogue glitcher. Professional. Oh, that's a cheater. You see how they're doing that without ladders? Huh. They seem to be using a ladder or something. I watched them. Where'd they go? Did they die? They're TXH. If TXH raises rapidly, I am going to... I don't know how they did that, but like, they were, huh? Yeah, they're probably cheating. Whoa, how fortunate I happen to be recording this, but actually, I'm not going to care. So long as he doesn't impact anyone else's game experience, I'll be fine with it. Thank you, Broken Game Engine. How'd they do that, bruh? Yeah, they are cheating. There's no way to say anything else. You try and justify what I've seen. Thank you. better fall. Okay. Some BS, it just pulled me with it. I don't think there's a rope on there, unlike the festive ladder, so I don't know how I would have gotten pushed. That is not it. No, I'm not pushing no one. Maybe it's heavier. I think this ladder's heavier. Might be better. Find it hard to believe that happened. I wonder what is down there. Like, I don't think there's anything down there.
Frederick, why are you trapped in here? Why are you trapped in here? You have to be outside.
I'm recording this right now because I have a feeling that there may be an editing software in Toolabs, so it's Toolabs, Streamlabs, and it's editing tool in Streamlabs. A cheater. Yeah, fucking Slovakia ass. Slovakia looking ass. Maybe get your slow ass on. What life does he believe he has? Obviously the good life. He just committed suicide. He couldn't kill me, so he killed himself. Honestly, smart move. I'm just too good for him. I don't know how that, like, broke my ladder, though. He's probably crying. He's probably crying in his room. His mother's telling him to shut up. He's 12 years old and, like, bought fucking, what's it called? Syntax. And bought fucking, is it Syntax? Synapse. Bought fucking Synapse X. I don't know if he'd buy that, but he got that. He got that, and he's, like, crying in his room because he couldn't even beat a fucking normal player. I don't know what kind of bullshit just pushes that shit all the way down like that. That better spawn back in my hand. Oh well. And that's the kind of problem I have with 500. You're above. Like, for one part, you're on a cliff fate above 200, where if you drop your ladder, you might as well just reset. And then, once you finish that, you go into a cave, where you go onto a little platform. You gotta try and make an overhang with your ladder, but also make it simultaneously grabbable from the platform, or else you're just stuck in there until you reset, or until someone gets your ladder for you. or until you pay 15 Robux. Or until your ladder despawns. Like, on my way to 900, I was with a person, and I wasn't anywhere close to where they were. Oh. Love how the game engine can just fuck up sometimes. Anyway, I was nowhere near where he was. He was, like, stuck someplace. So I was just trying to get my way to him so I can get his ladder back to him, or, like, knock it down in the process. It took so long that the fucking ladder despawned. I think that rogue glitcher dude's trying to cause some trouble, same as the hacker. Unless he's the same hacker. Just going as fast as I can, so I hopefully don't have to meet his ass. And by meet, I don't mean eat. Don't pick that up, weird YouTube! Since when did this game get so toxic? People just screaming shit all over. People started completing 999, now they have no shit, no wonder, no idea what to do. Show. Alright, my ladder. Right? Oh, it's still up there. Please knock it down, sir. Thank you! Spot cat. Oh my god, these people really be pulling out the racial slurs. Does Encore mean again? I think it may. Maybe. I'm stuck reading Spanish and French because the English people are screaming racial slurs. did I join such a toxic server? All they're doing is yelling. I'm spamming. Is it there? That's my ladder, isn't it? This better work out. What the hell? The most beneficial collision glitch has ever been to me. Coming, girls. Screw. They really going all out, bruh. I'm surprised Roblox chat filters allow that racial slur. The CH one. I don't know what it means. I'm probably gonna have a whole day worth of censoring these idiots chats. Really? Think about it, I'm going to be spending all my free time I have not doing work, but editing out these people's chats. Go play VR chat and talk to your kittens. That was funny. That was funny. That's a collision glitch. He used the wrong site. Roblox isn't a mutating site. I really hope this dude gets reported. Goofy, Lufa, Adam, Doug. Fortnite. Fortentire. Fortnitre. Schnorr. FaZe Clan. It takes a proper long time to die at 900, like. You gotta wait for it. My soul amped. Yeah, yee, I found you. I don't know why my computer is recording my video. I've got no video on the thing right now, so. What is with that? It's every single time. I'm going to do it the intended way next time. Maybe it'll work, but maybe I'll fall into the pit again. Words, but it means return the or something. Man, I'm not gonna say it just in case it's like some racial slur in a different one. They're at the bottom. What are they doing there? That's not gonna work. Has anyone ever wondered why dogs whining sounds like a fucking semi-truck with brakes? Like a fucking semi-truck with no brakes. Like, kinda like that. I don't know. Like, they sound like a bus's brakes right before the fucking happens. Like, a bus will pull up to a bus stop, like... Oh my god, who the fuck is doing this? It's probably my friend sending me Nazi memes for no reason. Actually, I'll even look. Now let's see. Is this meme Nazi? Are these memes Nazi? Let's see. I have the volume turned up.
Say it, because all you're gonna find with that thing is junk.
Oh, yeah? Is this junk, Morris? Because I just found this?
It can't be good for my brain.
No, Gina, Stewie is not junk.
Don't see that thing.
I'm saying it, because all you're gonna...
This is Uno, and it's 4. 5 cards left, 4 cards left, 3 cards left, 2 cards left, 1 card left. Plus 4. Now they're mad at each other. That was BS. That was Kung Fu Panda. I'm getting water.
Where the hell are you?
Okay! Oh, it's not finished. Oh, virgin of the world, lend me your virginity. Wow, they're creating a virgin ball. A total of 0% of that was Nazi, so far. He seems to be still active, and I will keep that on, knowing that he will send me more stuff. And if one of it's Nazi, any person who says Nazi is correct. I completely forgot that I said I'm gonna do it the way. Anyway, that last one was some dude. He's like, virgins of the world, lend me your strength, and everyone raises their hands in the air as virgin. Oh shit. Oh, did Hulse Malice just kill some girl? Right in front of me? Jesus Christ. Now they're talking about fucking, what is it? Not multivalent, but like, polyamorous. They're talking about polyamory now. Fortnite balls! At least Poofy Loofa's not spamming shit. Oh, now they're spamming shit. I think they do that so that the chat bubble makes it so you're unable to see things. This damn dog needs to shut up, bruh. Did he send another one? Not yet. I guess I'll know since it's like off. It will just give me a notification and I'll check to see if he sent me another thing. This is the one that Albert from Flamingo wasn't able to do. Steep steps. I think he may have gotten to like level 3 because it said something about ice. He eventually made it to a place with ice. but I managed to finish it. I managed to finish the place with lava, and then the place that doesn't have lava after it. It has a little lava, but it's like literally the edge of the path. If you walk to the side of the path, you're gonna get hit by the lava, but then you're done. You're done. That's like the start, and you're done with the lava forever. Oh no, this is the one I said I was gonna... Wait, nope. Finally. I think I'll just do the entire thing. I'll just check every checkpoint to see if I'm still recording. Oh, it looks like Poofy Loofah's been doing so much spamming that they fucking fucked up the damn chat filter. Yeah, Poofy broke the chat. By the way, I don't know these people. This is a server full of strangers, as any server that is public would be. Alt-tab. I'm still recording. It's been 1 hour. This way, yeah. This is the place I started the video on. Whoa, it's ice. Hard part for now. Ladder is apparently 2 meters. That makes me like 1 meter tall. Why am I 3 foot? No one knows. Mm-hmm. I did this originally. Maybe that will work better. Goodbye, ladder. Jesus Christ, someone's ladder just zoom in. Getting the quote unquote hard part. Oh. Someone lost their ladder. I'm gonna have to bring that. Someone lost their ladder up there, and I think they're glad that I just knocked their ladder down. Because now they get their ladder back. This is not a hard one. Okay. So, yeah, I wasn't able to. It just looked like I was able to. Yeah, Flamingo got to this one. Now you can either do this, or you can go from that way and then jump like that, but this seems like it would take less time, so that's why I did this. Like, there's nothing up there anyway, but you can do it, technically. Well, welcome to camp number 3, the house. There's a person in there. They're required for a quest. You don't need to talk to them, though. Because I already did that quest. Looks like that one unspoken Riz dude who kept on killing me with the push tool at 700. Ladder. I'll just do it this way so he doesn't have to wait. Guess that's a hacker who's here to ruin people's day. Oh, more racial slurs. That better not land on something. Okay. Oh no. This is gonna slip a bunch. Fine. those. Some secrets. Some secrets that weren't found by the fandom page. Should I help him? No. I'm just not gonna intervene. It seems pretty toxic. Like, oh wait, you didn't know. Sorry. I'm now analyzing situations like my sister. Like my sister analyzes situations with literally anyone else. They're like, oh, this guy's a bitch. When all the dude did was like, say, something, not even like bad or something, he's just like saying something, and they're like, he's a bitch, you know that? I think there's most trouble to be had with that next ice part. Yeah, the one with the... ice things going on and shit. Feel me? It's not here. I was confused. Go up that way, you can go up this way. Whist. That's not the person asking for help, though. Well, why is it foggy? It wasn't foggy last time I came here. You know where it was foggy? 600 and above. Like, it's only bad at 600. Pina. Stowing. It's this part, yeah. I'm gonna have trouble with this, huh? money so good. Now I don't have to worry about shit. How does it already end? Like, I hear this song come on like every 10 minutes and then it happens. Not for its entire duration, but like the start and then the end with nothing in between. Messing around. Oh yeah. At none of these levels here, they have a thing that's in the other level, 900. I like it though. The fuck? The worst fucking glitch ever. They gotta figure out how to not put RNG into the fucking thing. How to not put RNG into the ladder placement. Some person said, though this is a game of luck and skill. I personally disagree because it's a because of it being a game of persistence, but yeah. You need skill so that you can get around, and you need luck so you don't fall off every time you try to place the ladder. Fast, huh? Oh well, I'm fine. What? Up and stay! Why is it foggy? He left his ladder up there. Can't get it. I'll knock it down for him though. Oh, sorry. I could just let him up. Just had to make sure that was possible. I thought, that looks kind of funny. I didn't like that. Precarious and stuff. It was over a thing. Did that like sideways last time. Yeah, joke's on you, game devs. Tower and the part that I hate. Shit, I gotta get the fire first. Hi, Elf. Bye, Elf. Santa's gonna be up there. I'm not gonna talk to him since I already got the festive ladder. So he means nothing to me. Santa gave me a present, and that is all he's good for. Like, his sleigh broke down, I had to deliver 4 presents. I'm surprised I didn't get 2 ladders for that. this is all the easy part of this. Once we get to the first place, you'll know what I mean. Then, once that first place is finished, you'll know what I mean. See how they're not using those little half-block things anymore? This is still fresh in my mind because I spent like 3 days trying to beat this, and then the third day I did it, I completed the rest of the levels. Took the entire rest of my Friday, but. This is the part. See that? That's all 200. That's the castle down there, you know? Just gotta make sure that nothing falls so that I can stay up here. I make sure I don't fall. I make sure my ladder doesn't fall. Okay, we're getting to the part. No, not yet. That cave there. Okay, this may seem simple. Huh, you go up here, then you go down there. It's not that simple. Go up here. And now you've gotta do all the finicky shit to get across like that. Like, you gotta knock your ladder in such a way that it's close enough to this platform so you can grab it. And if it's not close enough, then you're soft-locked until you reset. I swear, this part is where the game gets most of its revenue. Wait a minute. I'm gonna try something that I wasn't confident enough in because I didn't do 900 back then. I'm close. I should be able to do it. Way I would do it. Not close enough. It's close enough! And that's just home free. We're just home free. That's done. That's it done. I'm done. The rest of this is just done easy. Except for 900, but like... I'm going to breeze through it. I was like, maybe I should upload this to speedrun.com. Oh shit, I forgot I need to get the bonfire. But then, I thought back to the time where my friend sent me a few things and I was trying to see if it had some Nazi stuff, and maybe not. Hello, Elf Purple. This bridge is like a time waster, it's all it is. There's nothing to do on this bridge except for walk. Once you get to the other end, you're like trying to do stuff. You're doing some ice stuff up there. You don't see it. I'll be skipping that part. Like, I'll do it the unintended way. The unintended way. Maybe disintended, but like, not by the devs. This is the first part of the 600. I was kind of stuck on it for a while. That was when I met people who helped me throughout the journey. I'm going to do it the intended way because I realized there's no safe way of doing this the unintended way. But see, that's the problem with the intended way. It does that. Around it either. But if you successfully do the unintended way, I can help. I'm just gonna do the unintended way now, because I have people with me. I believe they have no intention with staying with me, and staying with me. Oh, and that's me stuck. That was what I was fearing. Myself real quick. I'm gonna go to 900 real quick. Real quick. Just need to get back to the bonfire. Just die and go back. Boom! Back at 600. Now back to what I was doing. Oh yeah, I forgot I was supposed to check every time. Still recording. I wonder how my audio is. Like, I never hear it. That's Whisk. Did they fall? No. Thank you. got past the hard part. Well, I only beat 600 with the help of a friend. And that's because I lost my ladder and was just too lazy to get it again. So I used their ladder until I could reset. Should be able to do it better this time. Drop down into the groove. Pat Hainer, Squinty. Why do people do weird-ass art of Squidward and Squilliam from SpongeBob? SpongeBob. Oh, it's this part! The one where once you get it, you just have to make sure not to touch the wall. Because if you touch the wall, it will push you off, and you gotta start again. Nice. Oh! Caps lock. I forgot about the touching the wall thing, so I just endangered my life. My friend was, like, panicking, like, do not fall, the entire time we were here. Like, I'm not going to fall. I beat it just as easy as I am now. Alright, this is the grace period, where you can do a bunch of walks, and then go into the place that's safer than a child's playground. Hey, Squinty. This is the part. That is amazing. This is the place I lost my ladder in and was too lazy to take it out. So, like, from a tightrope, there's a tightrope somewhere. It's up. and it's like foggy, I can't see it. But you'll know when I... You'll know when I designate that it's there. Oh, this is the tightrope! This is the tightrope. I lost my ladder on the tightrope, so I just decided, I'm just gonna use my friend's ladder. Because, like, not only was it wasting my time, it was wasting my friend's time. I didn't tell them that I left my ladder, though, so they just left me for a little while. And was like, what happened? And I had to say, oh, I lost my ladder, so I'm gonna reset at the next checkpoint. That kind of teamwork stopped after the person at 700, though. Kept dying to miscellaneous lava, so I wasn't up at the top when it started, but someone had the push tool and started pushing. Oh yeah, that's the tightrope. Jesus. See, that's 2 meters. So why am I 1 meter? Welcome to 666. Never mind. Stopped fogging, and now the fog's gonna turn red soon, because I'm almost at that point. I'm almost at Das Volcano. See? This is 800. Do not touch the lava! Huh, no shit, Sherlock. Anyway, welcome to 700. There's a person here. You go around over there, outside the wall, like that direction. There's a little 4x4 thing. If you talk to one of the people inside and then talk back to him, you get the... molten ladder, you go in there, and then you get to a little volcano and drop a ring inside, like you talk to this dude, he gives you a ring, you go up there without dying, drop a ring inside, and then come back down without dying, you can get the obsidian ladder. I've done both of those. I should probably check. Still recording. Thank you. And this is the part of the game where it's, like, easiest for me, because I had to repeat so many times, because there was someone at the top just pushing. They eventually instructed me with a way I've already devised to get past a thing, and went to push more people, went to push different people who were lower down. I like the lava part, though, because, like, look at this. Breaks your ladder. So, if you drop your ladder, you have no reason to worry. There's no solid ground to do anything, and even if there is solid ground, it's probably lava, so... I'll tell you where the volcano is. I'm not gonna go up, because it's kind of a risk to do that. It's kind of hard. But you do some of the things I've been doing to do it, so... kind of inconsistent, but... saw something back there. I was like, has someone caught up to me?
What?
I know it's at, like, some point here. Why am I pressing the keys and it's not moving? Gotta crack every one of my knuckles. Before going to 800, before getting to 800, I just put a ladder over that part where you could just walk, but now I do that because I've devised that you can do much more things by skipping stuff like that than you probably think. In fact, you can skip entire ladder clicks and stuff like that. That up there? That's the volcano that you need to drop it down. I'm not going up there, though. Why? I have no need to. And it's just a risk. If you're using this as a walkthrough, playthrough guide, just go. It's not gonna challenge you too much. And you should probably figure out these fucking challenges by yourself. Or with a friend. I'm not your friend. This is the part that the person would always push at. I know how to do it now. Watch as I perform it. First try. I mean, second try. Careful not to incur the wrath of any nearby hackers. Or push tool users. I almost died there. Hope you understand that. So far, I've spent most of the time in level 2. I know that because I haven't done level 2 in a while. Oh wait, I could have just pushed that shit over! Now I just need to make the easy trek up. I'm not as experienced here, because I haven't had to do it as much, because it's easy. I remember the first time I did that hard part there, I just fucking walked into the lava beside it, because I assumed the push tool dude was gonna push me. Whoa, welcome to 800. Oh, are they getting the mushroom ladder? Whisk? Yeah. And that's one of the parts that you can skip. Yeah, that's what I meant about having to wait a long time. I'm gonna show them that they aren't the only one with a shroom. Uh-oh. Alright, I'll just change it back to default because I hate the fucking shrimp. I like to make use of a funny little thing, because, like, that's kind of a hard thing to do, right? So just do this. Well, you gotta get it in the right area, like. Then use this to jump on. That's too far away from the thing, I'm not gonna be able to get back. That, I don't want to risk that, so I do this, go like that, and then do that. I have the most recent experience of doing this. I just don't like this part because it's so easy to get stuck with your ladder up there and then you have to do the rest again. It seems that hasn't happened yet. I've decided to bail the best way I could. This is a nice part. I like this. Oh, I didn't read the sign. Basically, these blue blocks, they only allow your ladder to touch. That's why I was able to go through when I did the little skippy thing. Like, your ladder doesn't go through, but I can. I could have catapulted myself like that by accident. gonna take a while to do that. I'm just waiting for... Move! Ha! Really just commit suicide. See, I'm doing it the way that's better. Because I've done it many times like this. I know that this works. I know that I won't die like this. I'm just, like, doing this all again, so I know how to do this in case you don't know. Send it there, because, like, if you don't send it, you're probably gonna fall through the crack right here. The one that doesn't look like a crack, but it's a crack, and a big one at that. Big crack. Walked across. What am I, retarded? I've been playing too much of the early things. Time for the scary one. Okay. There's a gap there. So, see that? I don't want to touch that. It's got me heart rate up. I can substitute this for actual exercise. That is ice, you see? See, these are ice physics right here. And I didn't know that a few times I've done this. So, I said goodbye to my life a few times because I can't differentiate between the different textures. I think this is ice, because, like, it's kind of light. I don't think that's ice. That is ice. That's not ice. Oh. Yeah, what am I doing? I see that gap, and I used that gap before. I can just that. Mm-hmm. There's a staircase down there. I'd advise not taking that. Okay. I go that direction. Now I can pick up my ladder. Like, the first time I did this, I fell down here because I didn't have the insight to go, like, that way. Like, my friend beat this game before me. So this is a jump. It's kind of nerve-wracking, but I helped someone else do it. They couldn't figure it out. I've been skipping all the mushrooms. You need to collect all these gold mushrooms. Like, the gold mushroom that helps that way. Yeah, but like, there are more gold mushrooms like that. You just need to go the other way instead of, like, continuing on and skipping the course. Wow, welcome to the little house. This is the place that I saw that one person do, and now they're trying to, like, flex on people. I'm just like, oh, hey, I see them. And then I was like up there. I was right there. This is all familiar territory. Like, I'm pretty sure you've seen me do the, well, some of the last part. Basically, you do what I did without failing. And going back to 600. See, I think this is cool, this one. You gotta, like, put it like that. That. Then you gotta do it again. Thank you. Okay. So now that that's done, you take that jump, and you're set. You go sideways like that to go across there, but I went a little too fast because it was kind of some weird thing. This is, again, the part that is kind of like a broken collision glitch. That's not good. Be against the thing so I could be like here. And you're set. And I'm set. Woohoo! I did it. This mushroom ladder is fucking broken. Not in a good way. I assume this is where the journey to 1,000 will start. I didn't do the campfire there because I can just go there anytime. Still recording. It took about 3 hours. It's now like 8 o'clock. 7 o'clock. Slash D wave. Goodbye, this is the mushroom. Whoa.